In order to create a signing template in Humi, the first thing you want to do is head over to the Documents module. Next, click on the plus document button, and then select signing template. From here, you can choose your file and give it a name. You can also add tags if you'd like. You can also add multiple cosigners. For now, we're not going to add any cosigners. Next, hit create, and now it is uploading your document, and you'll be able to add fields and signatures with our signing partner, HelloSign. Up at the signers dropdown, remember to use the sender option for all information relating to employees or the company itself. You can then use the employee option for any signatures or dates. Let me give you an example. If I wanted to add the name and the company name, for example, I would go down to sender, and then with the text box field, I can add whatever I like. So in this case, I want it to be the employee's name. So I'm going to say employee full name. And next, I want the company name. So let's go company name. Easy. Now for things like signatures, dates, initials, I can do all that with the employee option. So for example, I can add a checkbox here if I'd like. I can also have initials. I can adjust the size like this. And then for things like signatures and dates, also I want to use the employee dropdown. So let's add a signature here. Let's add the date signed over here. Next, hit continue. And now your document is ready to be sent out.